Hello everybody, today we are going to make baba ganoush. Ingredients are eggplant, cloves of garlic, tahini, olive oil, lemon juice, salt and green chili. Come, let's see how to make it. First of all, roast the eggplant until the interior is very tender throughout and the skin is collapsing. Set the eggplant aside and cool for a few minutes. Flip the eggplant over and scoop out the flesh, leaving the skin behind. Remove as much moisture from the eggplant. Stir vigorously with a fork until eggplants break down. You can also lightly grind it if you don't want to stir it with a fork. I also added the chili and garlic while doing that. But remember, coarsely grind it. Basic baba ganoush is always vegan, gluten-free and nut-free. That makes baba ganoush a great party appetizer for guests who are following special lights. You can serve baba ganoush with sturdy raw veggies like carrot sticks, cucumber rounds and bell pepper sticks. Toasted pita wedges or pita chips are great too. Add lemon juice to the eggplant and stir. Okay, now let us make some tahini. Only two ingredients we need, that is sesame seeds and oil. That's it. So most often we will lightly toast the seeds to bring out some of the natural nuttiness, and you can skip this step altogether if you'd like. And then to help the tahini turn into a creamy smooth paste, we have to add a few teaspoons of neutral flavored oil. I have used olive oil here, and a variety of oils work, so you can try any oil you want to. When the sesame seeds have cooled, we throw them into the bowl of our food processor, shut the lid and press until a crumbly paste begins to form. Add oil and process into a smooth cream. And that is how we make the tahini. Add the tahini to the bowl and stir until it's incorporated. Continue stirring until the mixture is pale and creamy. Transfer the baba ganoush to a serving bowl and lightly drizzle olive oil on top. Lastly, sprinkle sumac on top. Serve with accompaniments of your choice. It is also great in sandwiches. Do try the recipe and let me know in the comments below. Thank you.